two Canadians enter, one Canadian leaves. Two Canadians enter, one Canadian leaves. Two Canadians enter, one Canadian leaves. Welcome to the Igloo Dome! Hello, viewers!
What?
Today, the Igloo Dome has gifted us... I'm going to call it Japan. I'm just going to call it Japan. That's what this fucking game is.
Welcome to Tekken Tag Tourney 2.
That's the title. I'm calling it Japan. We already discussed this. Apparently, you can have 8 fucking fighters on one team. We're going to do best 3 out of 5. Yeah, that's pretty much it. And all randomized.
Yeah, we've come here just to bullshit.
Yeah, all right, ready? Spam! It's like Pokemon.
Except we get double team.
Yeah. So, I have...
You're done. I got a panda.
And you have Edgelord, and I have... A Nazi? Question mark? He doesn't even talk! What the fuck? Why? What? Is he about to earthbend? Alright, fuck it.
You all never right. Understand Panda.
Alright.
No!
What? Oh! Fucking flipped you!
When the spam game is hard!
Why do you have floaties on?
Because I can't swim!
Why do I keep doing that?
Stop it!
I don't know what I'm doing!
No.
Oh!
God damn it!
At least I did something else! Oh!
How do I block?
There is no blocking!
It looked like you punched me in the dick!
I did. You didn't do anything! Fuck you!
How dare you beat my already going extinct creature?
Oh!
Well, now I'm Ultra Edgelord!
Now I get to face, isn't he in Soul Calibur?
He looks like a Soul Calibur.
I don't know.
He looks like Voldo.
Yeah, okay. Maybe that's who I'm thinking of then.
The really creepy guy with the claws.
Okay, no. I'm thinking of a guy who actually had a katana.
Oh. Oh, God. Stop with the fucking throw!
I'm just fucking
God mad. Damn it!
Okay, somehow I switched.
Oh, God!
I don't know how. How are you doing, viewers? Are you having a nice day? You having a better day than I am?
Much anger!
I guess Jake is, because I'm crushing him.
I don't know how to switch. I'm a fucking kangaroo!
You're a fucking kangaroo! You're a panda and a kangaroo!
The kangaroo why? All over the
Japan, place. Why? I want...
Look, I got a baby!
I want to know why! That is my one question, Japan.
Final round.
I just realized my name. Dragonola. Well, there we go. He's dead.
Hey, perfect!
You didn't do shit, Edgelord.
Edgelord!
Alright, so I think I switched by pressing the shoulder button, so...
Oh, fuck that.
Oh, look, I have a... That's Q from a... What is that? Honey Pop! It's Honey Pop! I'm a love fairy versus a kangaroo. Kangaroos need some loving.
It makes kangaroo noises too.
Oh my god. What the fuck are we playing? So now we're in Final Fantasy 15.
God damn it! Give me the end! Stop it! This
looks
like
the.
How did I switch? I'll switch back! Trust the kangaroo!
Did I take off my hair? I think I took off my hair for one of those moves.
Oh god. No! I'm a baby! Stop it!
No, I'm taking out my whole head! I'm an android!
Friggin' android friggin' 18 over here.
But yeah, no, I was trying to say that the place we were fighting is pretty much the Venice city from...
I got Bob.
You mean the Blob?
Yeah, Bob Blob.
Hi, I'm Alyssa. Now you must die. That's pretty much how women treat me. Hi, I'm blank. Now you must die.
Look like fun.
Hey, he speaks English.
Yeah, and you look like fun.
I don't want to be captured.
Look at him.
We're in Russia. I don't know. I saw the fucking
head. Oh god.
I'm beating
god
you with
damn
my
it!
Head. I'm beating you with my fucking head. I'm getting a head. It's not funny. It's a
stop
serious,
it!
It's a serious condition. I can kick my head.
God damn it!
What the fuck is
I'm
this?
I'm so
game?
Bad at this.
I've lost like one character.
Get ready for the next battle.
Now I'm Slim Bob.
No, now, wait, it's the same person.
It's Slim Bob.
No, that's Little Mac.
Look, it's Slim Bob.
It's Little Mac.
I can take you on any which way.
Look at the name, okay?
No, I
look,
saw...
Look, Slim Bob.
I see the name.
I'm Slim Bob.
But that's Little Mac. Where's fucking Buck? All right, use my head. Use my head.
No!
Somehow use my head. I don't know how
I can't even land the move! Oh, God. I got one kick. Wow.
So I moved to the other guy.
All right, so I am worthless in fighting games.
Then why did you pick this?
Because I need to let you win after I miserably crushed you in Rocket League.
And Slalom.
And Slalom.
Shalom.
Shalom.
Oh, God.
Bring in this chick's too strong. It looks like a Resident Evil character!
It looks like Leon!
Leon!
Oh, now we're at the Green Goblin Spider-Man fight.
Stop hitting me!
I think that's the point of a fighting game, Jake.
Stop dating me well!
I honestly think that we're in, like, the fucking scene from Spider-Man. Where's Mary Jane?
God damn it!
Oh, right, Hawk! Oh.
Help me, Spider-Man! I need you!
I never even get to try out the other characters, Jake. Come on, you gotta do better.
I'm trying my best!
We also both have this guy. You know, a Robo-Man. I don't fucking care about your life. Yeah, it's a robot, man. Wait, robot versus robot. And doesn't speak either.
He's essentially Arnold. Look at his hands!
Oh! Oh! No, there we go. Finally, I get to try
That's
someone new.
That's all it took. Fucking worthless, that guy.
What the fuck is this game? Alright, I get a pink wrestler.
Rey Mysterio!
Rey Mysterio had sex with a pink Power Ranger and produced this offspring.
Kimberly!
Kimberly Jr. Just in time for the fucking Power Rangers movie.
K Mysterio. Ow. What is that move?
I don't fucking know. I'm done trying to figure shit out. I don't even
Look
know.
Look at that shimmy! Ow.
I fucking ran at you!
Listen to the mash! Oh yeah. My god!
Still died. You win. What is this guy's just OP? Also, this looks like we're in Soul Calibur. What is with these locations?
Get ready for
All right, who do I got now? I got a fucking old Chinese man! His name is Wang! I got Mr. Miyagi! And the next Karate Kid!
Wait, she speaks English?
Why?! You don't speak at all! Why do you have sunglasses on? And a really big top hat!
Look at all this fucking fart goo.
Okay, now we're in, oh yeah! Oh, Mr. Miyagi takes down the robot!
You cheated.
Wax on, wax off, bitch!
I'd rather hit a woman than an old man.
I have Dr. Wily down here, too. Dr. Wily is my next one.
Yeah, listen. Good luck to us
both. Why? Why do, like, certain characters speak English, but others don't? He speaks Japanese. He looks Japanese.
Yeah, he said no need to go easy on me. Well, I'm done.
I won't. No. Oh, look! Now we're in Metabots! This is... Oh.
Oh my god!
Okay, so if anyone knows what Metabots is, I love you and leave a like.
Dude, I'm actually happy you made that reference.
It's so good!
It so
was,
old!
It was such a good anime! I have the entire first season on DVD and I love it.
Jesus fuck. What is this old
it's
man
Dr. Wily! It's real life Dr. Wily, and we're all facing this guy. Edgelord, he's your only chance, man. Final round. I have four people. Fight. Okay, now where are we? I don't know. Why do we just have an old Did I just die? I have a dying move? I have a move where I can pretend to have a heart attack. Mm-hmm. What the fuck is going on? Oh, yeah. Old man powers.
Oh my god, no. No!
No!
Oh, man!
Just gotta go Japanese! All you gotta do is scream and then you win. That's how Japan works. If you're having a financial dispute with your landlord versus Red in Japan, just scream at him.
Look okay. at how many people.
Just takes down.
Actually, I won't... A decent amount with that guy.
Oh, well, that was fun. Okay, character select. Let's do it. All right, Liam wins. Liam wins first round. I'm trying to fight Jake again. You gotta press two. All right. Full team. Oh, I got Wily in the first slot.
I didn't even look.
Neither did I. You got a bear! And a leopard!
I am the animal crew!
I also have a little girl and Dr. Wily.
I have a bear and Michelle.
Могу я чем-то помочь? He speaks French!
And he looks English. Yeah! Suck on that!
What the fuck is this game, Jake?
Goddamn Yogi over here.
What the fuck? What am I doing? What am I doing?
Stop it!
I don't know what I'm... See, that was my heart attack move! Oh!
I
put a bomb in you!
I actually don't know how you're doing those grapples.
Neither do I! I just humped you.
You were inside of me.
I gave you
ow!
A... Oh, look, we both died.
My ankle!
You win.
Yeah, you did nothing. Fuck you.
Get ready for
she actually looks like she'd be a baller character.
Oh, we got a leopard. Leopard King. Man. Okay. Leopard man.
Могу я чем-то помочь?
He speaks French.
Can I help you with something?
And you speak in leopard growls. I'll rough
them up good for you.
Oh, leopard boy. Is not a language.
No, but he's human.
Okay, so his real name is Dr. Boskanovich. I just gave you AIDS.
Ow! My ass!
What the fuck? I just generated lightning!
It's fine. It's fine. I punched you a lot.
What the fuck is this game?
Even she's wearing zebra print.
Also, I'm sorry for anyone who's wearing headphones for my fucking... Okay, I know this guy. This guy's...
Steve!
His name is just Steve.
Don't let me down.
And he speaks English too. Fuck it.
Is that English?
Don't let me down.
No, the way he pronounced it. His accent.
He spoke English. It doesn't matter what his accent is.
It matters to me.
Well, fuck you. I'd punch you in the dick.
Stop with the grapple!
I wish I could, but I don't know how.
Fuck your face.
Oh, see?
I don't know how I did it.
Neither do I.
Ow!
Fucking kneecap you!
Both characters he killed, he kicked in the ankles! Look at the bird.
Yeah.
Shitty bird. Okay,
who we got next? Oh, got boy, I'm Bob. Again. Got the blob again.
Bob Dole.
Don't let me down.
It sounds English to me, like American.
Don't let me down.
Kind of sounds like Joey Wheeler! Blue eyes, white dragon! Red eyes, black dragon!
Fight!
Don't let that. Oh. Let him heal.
Ow! God damn it!
Why are you beating up on a fucking defenseless little girl?
Because I'm fat! I'm hungry!
Oh, that has some implications. Oh, I broke your fucking arm. Fuck you.
Oh. Thank God I have all that fat to make the blow less.
I don't even know what you're saying.
No, I don't.
Japan.
Brian.
Japan has rotted your brain and mine.
Don't let me down.
I don't fucking care anymore.
This guy's so rich.
Why do you have a grenade and no shirt?
I have to show you my muscles.
And you have fucking shotgun shells. Machine gun.
Because
ammo.
I need all of it.
You don't even have a machine gun or a shotgun.
No, I don't.
What the fuck did I just do? I broke my back.
I don't know. God damn it. I tried to sprint towards you.
And I kicked you in the face. Oh god.
Get ready for the next battle.
What the fuck is happening? Lee. Alright, you know what? I'm accepting it of it now. I don't fucking care. What does Lee say? Yes, I do, actually.
I totally read that as, you think you can finger me?
I also think
that as well. Stop it! God damn it!
Grappling!
I can't do fighting games!
Yay!
Well, this is the easiest fucking video we've got.
Yeah, let's see, the only two I win are... I'm really good at fighting
games. Yeah, but I'm bringing wood.
Why is there a man made out of wood? I thought I was fine now.
I think his name was Mokujin. I didn't read it, but...
It's Pinocchio. It's slave Pinocchio. It's got chains and balls. Yeah,
it's Mokujin.
Mokujin, yeah. Now we're on a stage.
God damn it!
We're performing for
people. Stop it, the hits! Ow! Let me get up! Kick in the ass! Damn it. I just...
Fuck you, Pinocchio.
Don't block.
My mash game is on point.
Can't get out. Your mash game's... Yeah, but you know what?
Kangaroo!
Roger Jr.
Wait,
it's the kid!
Is it specifically the kid?
Don't let me down.
Look at this.
Yeah, it still shows him.
Yeah, even though... I'm actually curious. It says Roger Jr. Hang on, I'm actually going to back up. I'm curious now.
They're simultaneous. Back in Metabots land.
Metabots!
21st century! Go get your game. Go get your play. I don't remember the rest of it. It's been
so long. Remember. That show was...
Metabee!
I feel like that show was underrated.
It was. Oh, Shadow Battle.
Oh, God.
I got green and yellow.
Final round. Fight!
Oh shit, you're really good with a kangaroo, apparently. Oh, but I
can grab it. What the hell?
Why are we fighting in a pool? Why are people cheering? This is animal abuse. Otherwise known as a Pokemon battle. Fucking kick you.
God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Move. Move. No.
Get him! Fucking get him! Oh! Kick from down under!
I get it, it's an Australian joke.
Can I get a pun count in the comments? How many bad puns have I made?
Alright, let's see how many non-characters I can beat as Michelle.
Come and get it.
What the fuck?
She's Indian.
No, she's not!
No, but look at her headpiece. She's fine.
So done. Oh, now we're in France? With a fucking blimp? Well, he's dead. But yeah, no, Metabots was so fucking good.
It was a solid show.
Yeah, it was one of those shows, though, like animes where they had to put the... Oh my god, it's Danny Sexbang! Look at it. It's fucking Danny Sexbang. He's also Spanish.
Wait, you two are becoming a pain?
Yeah.
Are you talking about your partner as well?
Yeah. He doesn't like women. It's Danny Sexbang.
But come and get it. All
right, no, but yeah. But that was one of those animes that was, like... It had to put its name in front of everything.
Oh my
like
god.
Pokemon. Poke Battle, Wee! Poke Trade, Wee! Like Poke Center, Pokemart. Cat Fight. But yeah, Metabots did that too. It was like Metal, Meta B.
Yeah, but it was.
Meta Parts.
But I feel like it wasn't overly used. And it's not like the series is still fucking going.
No. If it is, that'd be sad. I'd be sad about that.
You're gonna win next round.
Yeah, probably. Fucking, yeah, but Metabots was like the start of memes, because they had ongoing jokes throughout, what the fuck? Oh, that's the guy with the katana, okay, good. I can handle this myself, yes you can, Danny. No, because like, every episode, whenever a battle struck out, the referee would just come out of anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes a guy's asshole, who knows? But like, yeah, no, you would just come anywhere and be like, Metabots... Ready?
God damn it!
Go battle! I got a great.
Oh, what? Man. I didn't think that actually killed me.
It was really good. I really liked it.
I barely remember it, but it's...
Yeah, I've seen the first season a couple times because I used to watch it over and over on DVD. Now I guess I have the internet. I should look it up. Because I don't think I remember anything past the first season. Wow. 8-4.
This is why I don't do fighting games.
Alright, well, this will probably be the last round, viewers.
I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm failing you, viewers. Piss off, Slim Bob!
Get ready for battle. Well, you have a bear, and I have Yangief and a combot. Alright.
Combot?
Combot! Look, I got a combot! Right next to this.
Why is his nipples purple?
Because someone gave him a purple nurple.
I can take you on any which way.
No, oh, you're really? Not Lil Mac.
Oh, really?
Shut up.
You want to take me on, bitch?
Any which way, though.
You want to take me on?
Any which way.
Ah!
Except for that way.
What the? That didn't do any damage or anything.
No, it's fine.
I think you reversed. Oh! I can't get anything out. There we go. Oh! Is this the comeback kid?
Probably. No, that, I got lucky.
Yeah, they were pro-
My counter mash was on point.
I should go back. Martial law? Seriously?
Bruce Lee!
Yeah.
I'll break your nose in.
Why do some speak... You're clearly Japanese. Why do you... I can speak take English. You on any which way. I'm so done.
Any which way.
Final round. I'm losing the will to live.
That is the most Bruce Lee looking character, though. Like, even yells!
No, it's clearly Liu Kang from Mortal Kombat. Or...
who is Bruce Lee?
Yeah, I know. I was trying to think of other Bruce Lees.
God damn it!
Face the combat! Fucking error noises coming out. Oh, well then.
This guy is doing me well. Once you beat him, though, I'm not gonna win any.
No. Yeah, that's what's gonna happen. Alright, who do I got next? That guy! The bikini. And there's a person in it, I think? I'll break your nose in. What the f- I'm done
he's
with you.
So fucking stupid. Yeah. Fight!
Oh, reverse! The hood came off!
Oh god. Oh god. No! No! No!
Oh!
Yes!
You win! Oh my god, what the fuck? What are we playing?
I did it!
Now I got Lee. I don't really care what you say anymore.
Final round.
Bashing so hard!
Yeah, I don't... Oh god, I couldn't care less.
Yeah! Oh, well, and here we go.
Yeah.
This is where it begins.
I mean, I don't
know. Why is she in nothing in the middle of winter?
Don't fucking know. Why is she in nothing at all? Now you got a bear. I don't care. What the fuck?
What the fuck are you, son?
Fight! So done. Oh, pff, I did a backflip.
Oh, God. What the hell? That was a weird animation.
Yeah, it was. Oh my god, is Jake gonna win one? Maybe?
All it took was a dancing bear in my corner.
So I have a lot to go through.
I don't even have any cool people on my team.
Alright, well, animal fight. Oh yeah. Come on. Come on, kangaroo. Help me out here. Wow.
Look at that drop kick!
I'm fucking losing my mojo. Why are we dancing in a fucking restaurant? Why are we dancing? I'm calling fighting dancing. Oh god, I'm starting to lose the will to live. Alright, bikini, I want you to fuck that bear. No, not
why is the bear winning?
Don't, no!
Ultimate bear!
Go!
Oh, wow. The throat wrecked me.
Yeah, because that's how Japan works. You have to yell and you win.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm so fucking thirsty. I'm screaming. Edgelord.
Awesome.
Counting on who?
I don't know.
You? I think it's you.
Don't count on me, sir.
Oh my god, Jake's gonna win one.
You have more mad mashing, and I'm kind of meticulous.
Yeah, I'm
like, I'm trying to do things.
Oh, look, it's a...
Asuka.
I can't come up with a good joke anymore. What is with that jumpsuit? It's shorts, and the zipper goes all the way down to the crotch. Why? Fucking why?
Fight! Oh god. Wow, that was a nice aerial. Oh my god! I got weird moves going on!
Just wanna give you a hug, Jake.
Oh god.
Oh my god!
Ah!
Right in the spleen! Oh my god.
Why don't I get the cool girl character?
Ready for the next battle.
I mean, it's pretty tied. We're done. I'm so fucking... I can't even think of anything. Like, my brain is just melting. It's been a rough fucking day, viewers.
Mm-hmm.
You'll find... You probably already know, yeah, because this is a Friday. If you saw yesterday, you know. You know. Oh, you missed, bitch! Oh my god, I'm totally losing.
The comeback! It's so real!
Now I have a kitsune.
I feel like you might pull this out, though.
I don't know. 2 to 5. Fight. You're getting really good. You learned how to play, Jake. I still have
the thing is, I might not be good at fighting games, but when it comes to, like, things, I can kind of...
When it comes to things?
But, like, once I get in a groove, though, hey. Once I get in a groove, well, I can kind of pick it up.
Maybe this wasn't so cut and dry after all, because I only have Bikini Girl, and she's pretty dead.
I'll rough them up.
Oh, no, she's full. Never mind. Why is she full? I don't know.
Ow! God!
Oh, you figured out how to block!
I actually don't know how I did that. Yeah, I don't know how I blocked there. Yeah.
I never block in fighting games, it's a rule. Mm-hmm. Never look at a moves list and never block. Get ready for the
next battle. Look, you're gonna clutch this now. Fang!
Fang!
What's he say? He sounds like Captain Falcon.
Yeah! Falco! Why do I have purple spell?
Fight!
Oh god. Oh god. No. 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 No!
Come on! No! Oh, leg sweep!
In the ankle!
I swept the leg. Yeah, peace! Look at my ass.
I told you, the comeback's gonna be real.
I mean, it's pretty good so far, but I still have to face 3 more. The only one fucking on screen!
Give me everything.
Alright, I'll give you something. What is with the purple sparkles? Fight!
Ow, god. What was that weird camera cut?
I don't know! Why did I just dance with you?
Ow! Stop it! God damn it!
Oh! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I have like a sliver of health.
It's taking me so many characters to get one. I'm down to 2!
I'm not gonna- oh, Devil Jin!
I'm Satan.
No, I don't fucking care. What the fuck?
I am the Edge Lord.
Yeah, you are! I ain't gonna deny you that. Final round. Fight. Holy shit. Calm down, bud. Finally.
He's so quick.
All right, that's Liam 2, Jake 1. We still have 3 more rounds. Well, 2 more rounds. Mm-hmm. 3, whatever. I've stopped caring. Look at this. Look at this. Just dead, 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 dead. It was pretty even, mm-hmm. though. I just took out fucking 4 of them. Alright, I'm done. Oh god. Okay. Think of something else to talk about. How about the Mets? Oh, now I have Slim Bob. And you have Anna, who's showing off her ass.
Look at that booty. Purple nips.
Yep. We're gonna call it officially Purple Nipple. You won't be able to walk after this. Ask for
that's
a fisting.
Boring, exactly. Oh my god, I'm so tiny! Final ah! Oh no!
This guy is like fucking Mr. Sandman from Little Mac.
Oh my god.
He's just towering above everyone.
Oh god, no, no, no! No!
Oh! Did a little dance. Fucked a little girl. With a big man.
Oh my god.
Oh, now you got Bikini Girl. She's fast. If she has purple sparkles, apparently. I didn't even realize you spoke English till now. She's like, no, I cannot fit that dick in me.
She's like, how do you speak English?
Oh my god.
Ow!
Did a little dance.
Stop it!
Oh, kick you in the
face!
Stop
with the hits!
No! Stay down! Stay down! There was just nothing there for us all.
I can't do anything! I couldn't do anything!
Fucking done with this shit. I want it over. I want it done with. And end it. Oh, you got...
battle.
You got fucking Alfred on your team. Mr. Wayne. Michael Caine.
I've come to bring the pain. Caine.
Leaving would be in your best, Michael Caine. Bruce Wayne, Master Wayne.
Ow.
Oh, oh, fucking slapping.
Oh god, no.
No, fuck you. Trip, trip, old man. Don't trip, Gramps. Oh, doing my hip hop. Your dick. I'm just going oddly sexual. Oh great, we gotta fight the devil again. Awesome.
Get ready for the next battle.
What else is like Metabots that like obscure from our childhood?
Obscure. You won't be
able to walk. Yeah, Metabots is so obscure.
Oh my god, there was Cubix.
I don't know.
Oh my god, okay.
Wait,
Cubix
that,
was
wait,
nuts.
Was that the one with the Rubik's Cube?
It was kind of like a Rubik's Cube. Or no, it wasn't a Rubik's Cube, but like.
Okay, then no, I don't know what
you're talking about. Oh my god, I don't even know how to describe it. The main, like. It makes
Harold,
me
show
think,
a picture
makes,
of some
Yeah,
screen.
It makes me think of Metabots in a way. But like, I don't even know how to describe it. It was that obscure and it's that faint in my memory, honestly.
Well, great, Jake. That was a great talking point.
Hey, good. Much talk.
Sure.
No!
You know what I miss? I miss the good old Teen Titans.
When it was good?
Yeah, we don't have a good Teen Titans show anymore. Like, there's nothing on air anymore that even relates to the Teen Titans. Like, I don't know. Executives, Cartoon Network, put on something related to Teen Titans and be up.
I mean, there's that dope-ass Teen Titans movie coming out. I know it's not a show, but it actually looks pretty good.
And Young Justice is getting a season
and
3.
And Young Justice is cool.
Yeah, Young Justice is getting a season 3. I'm excited. Because I love season 1 and 2. I watched them both multiple times.
No!
Fuck you.
I must save Edgelord! Ow! Although I might depend on him anytime. Oh my god.
Oh, don't trip. See you next fall. But yeah, no. Teen Titans is great. Young Justice is awesome. I don't know what else. Star vs. Force of Evil. I really like it. I tried to show it. It has a steep watching curve, though. You can't judge it based on its first episode. Which a lot of people tell me the same for Walking Dead. Like, oh, just watch past the first season
and
it gets better.
Bullshit. Yeah. I've tried it.
I watched
it's the same crap.
Yeah, I watched the first season. I didn't like it. Yeah. And if a show cannot enthrall me in the first season, it doesn't deserve my time.
Yeah.
I don't care if it gets better. It doesn't deserve my time. Fucking Star gets better after like 4 episodes. You just watch the first season. I've hooked like 5 different people on it. It's great. What the fuck? What? My brain can't even comprehend what the fuck I'm looking at.
No! 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 Don't beat up my character! Fuck you! No! I love the end. Cool! I want him to.
Ooh. That had to hurt.
Oh, there was a lot of goofy ass shows back then. Like, really obscure ones, too, like Metabots and
stuff on Fox Kids, pretty much.
Anything on Fox.
Fuck it.
I mean, that was Jax. This is White Jax.
It is White Jax. Oh, dude, my character is literally unknown.
Yeah, no. It totally is. Final round. Fight. Listen to that dope ass music.
Dude, his name is Jax! But it's spelled J-A-C-K apostrophe S. And he's sucking 2 dicks off. I don't fucking know what's going on.
You win.
You're gonna have to rely on the devil pretty soon.
I know.
Get ready for the
I'm trying
next
to think. Like, was there really anything else that we watched back in the day?
No. God damn it. I don't know. It depends.
Like on Fox Kids.
That's...
I mean, Batman
Beyond.
Oh
my god,
really
on Fox. If we're talking Fox, dude. Yeah. Friggin' Kirby.
Kirby right back at ya!
Yeah, Kirby right back at ya.
It's coming right back at ya.
Sonic. I can't remember the name of the which one it was.
Sonic
but,
X.
Yeah, Sonic X was on there.
Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! Gotta go faster, 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 faster!
That
was so stupid.
Oh my god, now you're making me think of really goofy shit.
I mean, Yu-Gi-Oh! Was always on there, and I showed you how fucking weird Yu-Gi-Oh! Gets.
Fucking ultimate muscle.
Nope.
Oh my god.
I can't help you there.
Oh my god, Harold, please find an image.
Don't have anyone to switch to now, Jake.
No, I don't!
But I do. Oh, but I didn't switch. Oh no, Unknown is dead. Now I just have 25
more. Man, Ultimate was a goofy show. Yeah. It was like all of it. It basically is this world that was all about wrestling and shit.
Okay.
And
that would explain why I watch it.
The main character.
Get ready for the next
angel.
You're
just the angel.
Angel
version
versus
of my
devil!
Alright. But yeah, no, I think the main character was this kid that was, like a prince or whatever. And he basically, learned how to wrestle and shit and went and fucking fought in wrestling matches. And it was the same world.
Wow.
It was some goofy shit.
That does.
It was actually hilarious because he was.
Yeah, it was a card game. It was like Yu-Gi-Oh! Or Magic or anything. You had like shields. And the anime for it was fucking stupid.
That.
Yeah.
I don't remember that.
Harold again. Another picture.
Sorry, Harold.
Look up all the pictures. All right, well, that was fun. So, Jake, you want to get some pizza?